Waubonsie Valley hosted Young Hearts for Life on Thursday. The program has screened more than 200,000 students since 2006.
Over the years, we've had a presence in the community. People have heard about this. Their older brother or sister may have been screened. Today, we're expected to do 2,000 EKGs. Now, when we started, we would do a school like this in 2 days. And we thought we were working hard if we did 1,000 in a day. And since we had a visiting professor, we got a late start. We had a stack of EKGs this big. And within 20 minutes, we've been able to read through them all. Some things have changed. We've got better standards. It makes it a lot quicker and simpler. A lot of things that we thought might have been abnormal, we've come to learn through good scientific studies, really aren't normal, and we could pass them off. And that reduces the number that would be considered falsely positive.
We asked Dr. Merrick what the goal of the program was.
Save lives. Prevent one of these horribly tragic, unimaginable circumstances of a young adult dying suddenly. The screening isn't perfect, can't detect all of them, but it detects a lot of them. Our other focus, but we also come back to the schools, and we're going to help the schools be better prepared to deal with the catastrophe that occurs so that we don't end up with a tragedy just because we didn't have all the pieces in place.
For Warrior Update, I'm Chris Chung.